So guys, let's find out how long it takes to terminate SWA versus PVC. So in total that took 9 minutes and 30 seconds, and granted I'm not the most fastest person when it comes to installing SWA, as I've been out of it for a few years. That's probably not too off pace for most people. Okay, so let's compare NYY and just see how much easier and cheaper it is to install. So the PVC at just 2 minutes 05 means we've got about a 78% reduction in time taken. If you're on £60 an hour, that means it costs you about £9.10 to install an SWA or £2.05 to install a NYY. Again, better option if you can do that in your installation. If you want to find a quicker way of installing an SWA, watch this video.